Metz got beat yesterday by Doobie.
Fucking right out the gate, bro.
Like a little dipper?
Yeah. Fucking. That's
like,
bad.
So we like feed peanut butter on a chopstick, right? And I was like, choke up on the chopstick a little bit. Just to see how he'll act. And he like chokes up on it. And he's just like, dude. It was like 1:30 in the morning.
That's what 23 was like. It's late for him. It's a little late for him.
So I put him in the room. He was like trying to bite him a little bit when he got in the house. So I just put him in the room for like 15 minutes and held him. He's like, all right, whatever.
There he is.
Metz was going out to him though. He's got such the grass person.
I was trying to be nice.
I know, it's just he doesn't know that.
Hi, Doobie Doobie.
I'm not saying it's your fault. It's 100% Doobie's fault. It's just, it was funny to be
beard and though. Glasses and the headband on, like his face covered up.
But he was chill. As soon as I went in the house, he's not fucking with me.
Once you're a homie, and like, since you guys are staying there, you can come back a year later, and he'll sort of
be good.
Him.